Hello there, I am Josh, and today we're doing part 7 of Super Mario Star Road. So let's get right in. I think we should go back into that pot, or vase, if you'd like to call it that. Well, that's what I would like to call it that. So, didn't do many stars on this level, but I still hate going into it. I don't like performing those backflips. So we gotta follow stepping stones. I'm not sure where that is. Could be that. I'm not sure. This is the type of stuff I hate. This is the type of stuff I don't want to deal with. But yet, here we are, dealing with it. I hate it so much. Okay, I'm creating a save because I'm not going back. That's why I create saves. My horrible jumping skills. Again, save. Cause I ain't going back down there. Wonder what the blue block does. Oh! So that's a thing. It's been a while since I've been on here. I forgot about that and how I struggled with it last time. No. Okay. So we didn't die to a miserable death. But nor did we mess that up. I wonder how we get in there. Yeah, I'm not attempting that. What's down here? Okay, just coins. What is that though? How do we get in there? Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing today in this video. I'm just figuring it out as I go. Maybe we have to go the other way, the way that I took me forever to figure out when we first did this level. The one that's up here. Jeez, usually I suck at killing those. Today I actually can deal with them. There's a switch over there. Maybe I can long jump to it. Nope. Can I make... Nope. Maybe if I go from... No. I'll try one more time with a long jump. And then I'm done trying. Yeah, I don't think I'm making that. I'll try on a different one. I think we can make it from the other angle. Oh no, I just messed up the camera. Who cares? Well, I do. I thought this roof would be more slippery. Guess not. I wonder what this switch does. Oh. So that's what that does. I don't know if that's what we were supposed to do, but too bad we did it. No, it was not that, but too bad. And I know I can go for the door over there, but I'm waiting. I want to get as many stars as I can before I move on to the next area. No, oh, dang it. I thought I could make that. And I thought I could make that, too. And I thought I could make that, too. Maybe we're supposed to go into the house. Ooh, we didn't get murdered by him this time. Dang it, this guy gets up too quickly. As soon as the camera fixed itself. No, 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 no. You know, I'm just gonna see what's over here. Maybe, oh, it's probably over here. I see the problem now. Maybe we can get red guy. What's his face? Yes, yes! No! I have to try that again. Because I am making that. This time I'm saving. Because that looks possible. Shy guy, come on, flying shy guy, just come and get me. Okay, maybe it's not possible, but worth a shot. I wonder where we activate those. Maybe we have to go up to the top again. I'm gonna get a big aerial view before I try. Gonna see if there's anything else. Maybe I have to kill him. Probably not though. Yeah, no, it's not that. I don't remember that. Let me go over there. Oh, wait. Never mind, I remember it. Dang it, where the heck do we go for the star? What's it called again? The Flying Stepping Stones. I guess we're looking for something that can fly, based on the title. Maybe there's something down here. Nope, it's just a red coin. Maybe up here. Nope, just another red coin. Wait a second. Oh, wait. That looks suspicious. Or is there two? Yeah, there are. Let me figure out if there's... figure out the mystery. Oh, wait. I better save so I don't destroy this one. Like I just did. I'm happy I saved. Dang it. honestly thought that would be a star. Maybe there's a secret in one of those holes. Just taking wild guesses. I should just create a save right next to it. I think those are the flying stepping stones, but I don't think we can get over there. So I'm gonna go into the big door. Well, it's not really big, but it's a black door. I'll try and see. I wonder what is in there, though. Oh, I could have came here a while ago. Oh, yep, there's something different. What is this place called? Bowser's... Oh, it's a Bowser... Well, I guess I should have guessed that. Only those type of doors have that. Bowser's Slippery Swamp. Oh, I hate this type of stuff. I know I'm gonna end up falling into that muck. Oh yeah, I forgot there were baths in Super Mario 64. Forgot all about those. I forgot they even existed in the game. Do it. Okay. Yeah, I'm not dealing with those guys. Oh. It's a pretty fun game. I like it. I like it a lot. Except I hate that. In the camera. And some platforming. Okay, I think it's best we make a trip jump. No. It'd be better if I could make them. No, I didn't mean to press that. I must have pressed save. Okay, it's just coins, but still, we made it up here. I hate those things. I hate every single thing that has... thing that can go distance. I had a feeling there'd be a pipe. Where are we? Too bad I couldn't stop by to talk to you in person, Mario, but I'm a little busy taking over the Mushroom Kingdom deal with pests like you. Instead, why don't you meet the pernicious piranha plants? Just be warned, they have quite an appetite for pesky plumbers. Wahaha. I'm very enthusiastic when I read text. I'm guessing we have to kill all of them. Oh no, not this. It's pretty easy to kill this one. So, yeah, I'm guessing we just have to kill all of them. Dang it, camera. is probably why the camera's like this. Why they made the camera like this, though. Oh no, don't jump. I'm guessing there's one up here. There's not. Okay, so there was one. Dang it. Okay, I'm not gonna try and kill this guy. There, now I have the right. You know, I'm not killing him. Oh, too late. Dang it! There, I'm out. I'm out of that trap. I was gonna scream at that if you didn't grab on. I've had enough of clicking F7. Oh, I hate fire. I think I got them all. Did I? No, I did not. I still have that. I hate the camera. This would be so much easier if I at least had a decent camera. Why did I have to click off the screen? It was like the worst time to click off. No, I'm just jumping down. I'm tired of taking shortcuts. Even though I wish I could take them all the time. No, dang it! I keep forgetting to make saves when I get over here. I've made it before. Well, that's about to before. No, 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 no. I wish the camera was more free, but then I had to just press number pad 0, which messed up my camera. Oh, it's over there. You know. Oh, come on, that's unfair. This guy follows me. I consider that cheating. There we go, we got them all. Yeah, we got the key. We did it. Oh. That was nice. Well, I'm gonna end this video. Like if you liked the video. Subscribe if you want to, and click the bell notification thing for notifications on when videos come out. Bye.